I've been part of the city since 51, that is about 63 years. And I've witnessed various facets of the art and culture, especially of the visual arts of the city, its growth and position. I have really felt happy on various occasions, but today I'm particularly very happy for the launch of this historic event happening in Hyderabad. With the enthusiasm and vigor with which this project has been launched by very thoughtfully planning various activities every week and throughout the year, I think it shows the keen and deep interest of the respectable Honorable Minister to promote arts in this country, in this state. I have noticed the Golconda kings were the great patrons of arts in the city of Golconda, starting from Kuli Qutub Shah, whose Diwan in the Salar Jung Museum is a historic record of the finest painting done in the Qutub Shahi period. It continued until the fall of the dynasty. The patronage continued with the Asaf Jahi dynasty, but very little was known what was happening in the Telangana villages. There was a tradition for scroll painting being shown in the villages for entertainment. They used to be 30 feet high and 3 feet wide. Recently, I published a book on this subject after 50 years of research. To bring to the notice of the Honorable Minister today, I find that after 60 years of my stay here, I have noticed and I feel there is a need for a real museum for the artists of Telangana in this state. There has been no concerted effort to project them. Whenever people from other places in India or from outside come, they ask the development of the arts scene. Hyderabad, for your information, sir, I find there are a number of artists who have gained repute not only in the city, but all over India and even abroad. I think it's our duty to have something to project and bring to the notice of the young generation and people at large the quality of work they were producing and why they have become famous. I would suggest a museum which has works of, say, about from 1900 onwards or slightly later on, cut out date. Of every 10 decades, you select 4 or 5 artists and have a museum so that you can show the whole growth of the art scene in the state. And there is not a regular place where proper annual exhibitions are organized since the Lalit Kala Academy was closed some years back. There is no Lalit Kala Academy to have concerted effort to promote art. There is not any annual art award for the artists who are struggling and those who have already made name. If awards like this are announced and constituted, people all over the country will take note of what is happening at the time when the awards are constituted and awarded. I would suggest that to reach out to people and make aware the contribution of the great contemporary painters as well as ancient painters, there should be occasional lectures and shows to educate the youngsters and people at large in different parts of the state, that they know what is our cultural heritage. Sir, I can only suggest this because this is my field. Thank you.